What's happening, team? My name is John Denton, if you didn't already know. Now, Little Baby is an artist that I've never really got on with that well. So many of you guys are saying that I need to check out his new track, The Bigger Picture. Listen, I understand that it's Little Baby moving into a much more serious lane, talking about everything that's going on at the moment. I'm very interested to hear it because, like I say, I've not really got on with his music in the past. I know he's very popular though. Like some of the other videos on the channel at the moment, all revenue from this video will be going to Black Lives Matter causes. Please check out the links down in the description for the card, the different ways you can donate and get involved. I'll tot up this Run the Jewels, Pig Feet, and Joe Badass at the end of the month, and it should be a good chunk of money going across.
Protests and growing national outcries continue over the death of George Floyd.
Last night, people protesting in Minneapolis escalated as demonstrators were lashed by tear gas and rubber bullets.
The main message here.
The main message here
is that they want to see those officers involved.
They want to see those officers arrested.
Trade my 4x4 for a GC3, ain't no more freeless feet. I gave him chance and chance and chance again, I even told him please. I find it crazy the police to shoot you and know that you dead but still tell you to freeze. Fucked up, I seen what I seen, I guess that mean hold him down if he say he can't breathe.
Jesus, okay, yeah, this is a very different type of track from Little Baby. Like I said, I understood what was coming, but it's nice to, no, wrong words, it's impressive to know he's got this in his locker. What did he say there? It's crazy that the police will shoot you then tell you to freeze. Fucking hell.
Chance and chance and chance again, I even told him please. I find it crazy the police will shoot you and know that you dead but still tell you to freeze. Fucked up, I seen what I seen, I guess that mean hold him down if he say he can't breathe. It's too many mothers just grieving, they killing us for no reason. Been going on for too long to get even. Throw us in cages like dogs and hyenas. I went to court and they sent me to prison. My mama was crushed when they said I can't leave. First I was drunk then I sobered up quick. When I heard all that time that they gave to Talib, he got a life sentence plus. We just some products of our environment. How the fuck they gon' blame us? You can't fight fire with fire, I know, but at least we can turn off the flames on. Every color person ain't dumb, and all whites not racist. I be judging by the mind and heart, I ain't really in the face. Fuck up the way that...
That's a good line, man. Every color person's not dumb, and every white person's not racist. So it's, I'm judging by... And by hearts and minds, I'm not really into faces. I think that's what he said. Yeah, I think this, yeah, from a production point of view, those strings in the background are really powerful. The imagery is really striking. In the video as well, having them all standing there, their arms up with the t-shirts and everything like that. And I think that, you know, we heard the protest song Pig Feet, which came out from Denzel Curry, Terrace Martin, and a few others, which was a much more aggressive and sort of extremely powerful, reminiscent of Rage Against the Machine almost, type of protest song. But there's no doubt that Lil Baby has a much bigger audience. He has a younger audience. And the fact that he's sort of stepped out of his lane of generally, and all his music is just typically talking about like diamonds, watches, stuff that doesn't really interest me, to speak like this makes me, you know, knowing he's got this in his locker might make me appreciate his other music in a different way, to be honest.
We living is not getting better, you gotta know how to survive. Crazy, I had to tell all of my loved ones to carry a gun when they going outside. Stay in the mirror whenever you drive. Overprotective, go crazy for mine. You gotta pay attention to the sign. Seem like the blind following the blind. Thinking about everything that's going on. I boost security up in my home. I'm with my kind, if they right or they wrong. I call him now, he'll pick up the phone. And it's 5 in the morning, he waking up on it. Tell him wherever I'm at, then they coming. I see blue lights, I get scared and start running. That should be crazy, they post to protect us. Swords and handcuffs and arrest us. Why they go home at night, that shit messed up. Knowing we needed help, they neglect us. One of them who gon' make them respect us. I can see in your eye that you fed up. Fuck around, got my shot, I won't let up. They know that we a problem together. They know that we can storm anywhere. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear.
Wow. We've had a hell of a year, I'm gonna make it count while I'm here. God is the only man that I fear. Well said, sir.
Fuck it, I'm going on the front line. He gon' bust your ass if you come past that gun line. You know when the storm go away, then the sunshine. You gotta put your head in the game when it's crunch time. I want all my sons to grow up to be monsters. I want all my daughters to show out in public. Seem like we losing our country, but we gotta stand up for something. So this what it comes to. Every video I see on my conscience. I got power now, I gotta say something. Corrupted police been the problem where I'm from.
I just realized that was Kaepernick on his shoes, isn't it? take that back.
Now my daughters to show out in public. Seem like we losing our country, but we gotta stand up for something, so this what it comes to. Every video I see on my conscience, I got power now, I gotta say something. Corrupt the police been the problem where I'm from, but I'll be lying if I said it was all of them. I ain't do this for the trend, I don't follow them. Altercation with the law, had a lot of them. People speaking for the people, I'm proud of them. Stick together, we can get it up out of them. I can't lie, like I don't rap about killing and dope, but I'm telling my youngins to vote. I deal with that diggers.
I rap about killing and dope, but I'm telling my youngins to vote. Again, well said. This is really, really impressive. It's a great track.
Shit is all that we know, but it's time for a change. Got time to be serious, no time for no games. Ain't taking no more, let us go for them chains. God bless they soul, every one of them names. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight, but we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. They training officers, the killers, then shooting protesters with these rubber bullets. They regular people, I know that they feel us. These scars too deep, they heal us. What happened to COVID? Nobody remember, it ain't making sense. I'm just here to vent. It happened to one of your people, it's different. We get it, the system is wicked, just learn how to pick it. Knowledge is power, I swear I'm a witness. I know that I'm gifted, I won't go too deep, cause I'm scared they'll get me. Ain't scared to admit it, some shit I can't mention. It's people who can, well here's the chance. I won't take the stand, but I'll take a stand for what I believe. Must not be breathing the air that I breathe. You know that the way that I bleed, you can be. I never been a fan of police, but my neighborhood, I try to keep peace, so it's only right that I get in the streets. March for a reason, I just on GP. How people die for us to be free. Fuck do you mean? This was a dream. Now we got the power that we need to have. They don't want us with it, and that's why they mad. Yeah. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. Can't change.
This is fantastic, actually. Like, from a melodic point of view, the hook is brilliant. The production's brilliant. I didn't even really want to pause it through that whole verse because I was just captivated by it.
But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere, might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year, I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear.
Brilliant. Truly brilliant. I mean, really, really good. Excellent. Like, I think I said it all in the reaction, to be honest, guys. Very impressive stuff from Lil Baby. And knowing that he's got that in his locker, I expect more from him, to be honest, from a musical point of view going forward. Not that he's not going to do the stuff that's in his lane, and you know, plenty of people love it, so it's not for me to start judging what he does, but at the same time, knowing that he's capable of that makes me want to hear some more musical substance out of him. Yeah, melodically great, very powerful, like I said, really excellent, truly excellent stuff. Like I said, all revenue from this video will be going to BLM causes if it gets claimed, which it probably will. Then I'll just figure out what it would have made and pay that at the end of the month, along with the other videos I've mentioned that on this month. Please do go and click the links down in the description to get involved and work out ways that you can sign petitions or donate or whatever works for you. I'm sure, you know, the vast majority of my audience feels the same way that I do on this subject. Guys, thank you very much for watching. I'll catch you on the next video, all right? Peace.